guys. So GPLS1 here. I wanted to do just a quick question. I'm going to tag this to Ninja Kiwi because I don't know the answer, and I'm really curious about this. So we got a new map to play. I'm going to go straight to it. It's an expert map called Glacier Trail, and when you click on it, it says beat an advanced map for the first time to unlock an expert map. Okay, easy. So I go over here to advanced maps, and as you see, I have beaten, you know, I beat that map there once. Well, when I started this, I started right here. I did all of this right here, nothing. I beat that map once. I beat that map once. I just beat this map once. And I still cannot. I mean, I did three of these just now. I don't understand. It says just to beat a map. Does it? What level do I have to beat it? Do I have to go all the way through chimps? Do I have to? I don't understand. I wish this would tell me what. Is there a certain map I have to beat? Which one is it? I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. And I have beat several maps for the first time on this game save, you know, in advance. You know, advanced, it says advanced, right? Let me double check. Beat an advanced map. So I click advanced. Yeah, I've done this. Is there a certain ribbon I have to have? Do I have to beat it all the way through chimps? That's my question, Ninja Kiwi. I think... I mean, I don't make the decisions, but I feel that this should be a little more. I've done that. I've beat advanced maps for the first time. I've ran through an entire map except for chimps. Is that what I got to do? I don't know. It does not say. Is it a certain map? That's my question. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't get it. So I'm actually probably going to post this video in the... Facebook and see if someone can give me an answer, because I don't know. I do not know. This is just a quick video. I didn't even turn anything on, none of the lighting or anything. I'm just curious, what do I have to do? Because it looks cool, I want to play it, but I have beat maps, you know. And I've noticed that when I do play, I have, you know, maps will open up. Do I have pretty much all of them open? I don't know. Yeah, see, I've got every track open except for that new one, and I don't understand. Is it a bug? Is it bugged a little? I don't know. I don't know what to do here. So that's my question, Ninja Kiwi. I don't know what to do. Beat an advanced map for the first time to unlock expert map. I've done this, and I mean, I'm running out of maps to beat. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I've got 9. Got 9 more I can play for the first time on this game save. That's my question, guys. And yeah, if anybody's got an answer, that'd be awesome. Thank you.